To the right wingers telling progressive entertainers to just shut up and dribble, I want to make a point. You need us, and I'll tell you why. You complain about Commifornia constantly. You say that liberal Hollywood elite types are ruining America. You call us the problem, but you need us. You tell us we should get a real job, but then you steal your cousin's Netflix password to watch us doing our real jobs. You tell us our opinions don't matter, and then you buy your children our posters. You tell us that if we don't like it here, we can leave, but you're unable to leave your couch because you're glued to watching us. You cancel arts programs at schools, but then you desperately need art to get you through a pandemic. We're the only thing that's kept you sane for a year, and you spend every day of that year telling us that we're worthless. Most of the musicians, the actors, the writers, the comedians, and the athletes that you watch are embarrassed by your politics. Do you tell your child that the person that they're lip-syncing to on TikTok would vomit if they heard your opinions? But wait, it gets worse. You aren't just crybabies, you're actually unpatriotic. You tell us to support the troops with stickers and magnets that were made in China, while we're the ones traveling to bases to actually support them. You demand your football players stand during the paid sponsorship for the military that you're too cowardly to serve in. You binge The Handmaid's Tale without realizing it's a cautionary one as to what could happen if you're left in charge. You wait in line to see the new X-Men movie without understanding that the moral of every X-Men story is inclusion. You sing along with American Idiot, having no idea it was written about you. And you tell us that there's no racism in America while blasting rap songs about your role in racism in America. You hate us, but you need us. Because what would you have without us? Saturday Night Live with just Dennis Miller and Victoria Jackson? Who would be on your Walk of Fame? Ted Nugent, Scott Baio and Dean Cain? James Woods, Kirstie Alley and John Voight? Kid Rock, Christy Swanson and Kevin Sorbo? Here's a secret. None of them were canceled for supporting Trump. They couldn't have been, because none of them were working before that. Your celebrities haven't been relevant in decades because your opinions haven't been relevant in decades. Meanwhile, I have this dumb mustache because tomorrow I start filming another movie that you're gonna watch. And if you think that there's no way you'd watch anything that I'm in, I remind you that you're doing that right now. So why are so many entertainers progressive? To be an entertainer, you have to understand the human condition. And you can't understand the human condition without understanding human struggle and the need for progress. That's why people like you share uncreative memes instead of writing your own, because you don't know what your opinion is until someone else tells it to you. If you were creative, you would understand that terms like Commifornia are hack, and that your dumb red hats were designed by someone who doesn't know how to change the default font. So go to your rallies and wave your flags and tell us how bad for our country you think we are while we know your life revolves around us. You can't quit us. If you don't believe me, try going a month without watching any of our TV, movies, or videos. Don't listen to our songs or watch our games. Nothing produced by libtard, politically correct hippies. Not a thing from Twitter-loving, bleeding-heart, windmill-cancered progressive snowflakes. You won't last a week because you need us and you know it.
If you enjoyed this video, check out my latest Stick to Comedy video right here. Subscribe to my YouTube channel here, and check out my live streams here. You can join my Patreon at patreon.com/Steve Hofstetter, and see my live touring schedule on my website, stevehofstetter.com. Thanks for watching.